Welcome back. Our recent surge in bear sightings in Bucks County in South Jersey is frightening enough, but those sightings were not as close as this one in Florida. A homeowner in Longwood, Florida, near Orlando, found this massive black bear asleep on his front porch.
He says
he thinks the big fella was getting out of the rain.
Well, you can't blame him. I mean, I try to escape the rain, too.
He sleeps like I do. Look at that.